Hello everyone, and welcome back to Soma. We are now at Theta, looking for our way back to the Ark. Which is kind of exciting. Forward to getting to Theta for some time now. This is nice. I don't know... What? Oh. What? Oh, okay, they're just moving. I was like, why? No, not another living thing that's trying to murder me. I'm guessing we could go there and find exactly nothing of any particular value. So. Eee, Theta. Alright. Blinky red lights. Ah, yes.
Strasky, wake up Dr. Masters. We're bringing in Akers.
What's wrong?
What can I say? He's had a rough day.
Jesus Christ. He's all butchered by structure shrapnel. The valve sure did a number on him.
Brandon, flip the panic switch on the suit. I don't want to burn through the oxygen.
You're kidding, right? He's fucking hanging on by a thread. We need to move him.
Strasky, get the infirmary ready. We need to move fast.
Wait. Where are Kumarabi and the others?
This is all we got. I guess it's still at Delta.
Yeah, I can't do this on my own. Grab the other side.
Strask, ready or not, we're coming in.
All right. See you soon.
Is there really nothing out over here? I like that they make noise. Creepy. Some value here. This. What's going on here? Well, I wish we had our friend again now, don't we? What is even happening now? No, we can. It's cool. It's neat. But it doesn't actually get us across. Damn it, it's a waste of time. I was wondering if there was anything out here, but it turns out that there really isn't. I do like that I can kind of swim around if you like doing that. I saw that there was another SIU. Fish. Okay. Damn. Fish. I'm gonna leave you later. Go back up here. Hey, the tunnel. What's this? They find a secret.
Are you there? Who is this? Catherine? I'm busy working. Oh, I just wanted to say thank you for what you did. Don't worry about it, but you should stand up for yourself. I mean, Strohmeyer doesn't have that kind of authority. You could just tell him to go fuck himself. Oh, I just don't. I'm not that kind of a person. You can't expect people to fight for you all the time. You're a brilliant person, Kath. You're so smart it makes my head spin, but sometimes you just disappear into yourself. Suddenly it's like talking to a fucking 5-year-old. It's just hard. I can't just be more like that. Everyone would know I'm pretending. It's not too late to win people over. Strasky likes you. I like you. Reed likes you. Strasky likes everybody. Yeah, that's true. Wait, you think Reed likes me? Catherine, a lot of people like you. You just need to open up a little. Be more approachable. Can I get back to work now? I'd rather not be reprimanded twice in one day. Okay, see you back inside. Over and out.
Interesting. The Catherine that I have right here seems a lot more sure of herself. Maybe it was after that. Maybe this was when she was trying to get buy-in for the Ark project. Alright, well. No, don't get stuck. That Really anticlimactic. Oh, there was something out there. Turns out, after all. Sure, whatever. Never mind it.
This thing on? Can everyone hear me?
Go ahead, Strom.
Listen up, all members of staff. The Ark Project has caused a lot of arguments the last few months. I'm not gonna pretend I understand what the hell Sarang talked about and how his continuity suddenly made sense to kill yourself. For the fucking love of God, or whatever you think is important, don't kill yourself. This place is miserable enough. Don't force your friends to clean up your blood. Rest in peace. Quality. Good?
Beautiful, sir. All right, everyone. Show's over. Get back to work.
Ah, things went bad. It turns out...
Thank you, Catherine. Wait. Am I already here?
Hello?
Who is that? Mark?
No, we haven't met before.
Is this Mark?
I think we're safe.
Oh, I was so worried something had gone wrong.
Well...
What's your name?
Robin Bass. Theta Field Service Technician.
Nice to meet you, Robin. How did you get here?
I got scanned, like the others. And then I killed myself. At least I think so. I can't remember that part.
How does that work? Did dying get you into the Ark?
Wow, you're definitely not from Theta. Let me guess, Omicron? Wasn't sure Catherine would be able to scan you guys. You're lucky. There was a lot of talk about this at Theta. Hmm. The idea is, when you're activated in the Ark, there's basically two of you, right? One human, one living scan in the Ark.
Sure.
You don't want your copy to survive you. You yourself want to survive on the Ark. If the human you dies before the scan is initiated, or closely after, you yourself would live on in the Ark.
What? Why?
Amazing, right?
Did Catherine put you up to this?
Doesn't make any sense.
Killing yourself?
Catherine Chun? No. I don't think you understand. She just did scans and put them into the Ark. I hope I get to meet her soon so I can apologize. She always got into trouble with Strawmeyer when someone killed themselves.
I think she's okay with it.
Where is everyone? I thought there would be like 40 or 50 people here.
I don't know. I'll let you know if I see anyone.
Sure.
Robin.
What's this, sir? Oh.
I'm not sure how to say this.
What?
This...
What
this
the...
is...
Yeah.
What's that noise?
Pretty amazing, right?
Yeah.
I mean, the Ark.
Yeah, it's great. Catherine and the guys have really pulled through. They saved us all.
See you later.
Will do.
Alright, guess that's it. I'm guessing that I can murder... Wait, is she plugged into this? She is. Those angry noises. I mean, I guess we're in the ocean.
I don't understand.
Neither do I, Kath. Wait, no. Robin. Robin was your name. I already forgot her name. Is that the continuity? That doesn't make any sense. Ocean floor? Yes. Ocean floor is the, there are multiple modules. I forget which one. Authorized personnel. I'm authorized. As of now. Oh god. I'm guessing the button doesn't work.
I can figure this out.
Sure. Sure you can, robot. Me. Robot Simon. I guess the entire question of this game is whether or not you're just Simon. For now though, I am going to assume you're a robot Simon. What? I don't know what this is. I've never seen anything like this before. Oh, there we go. Alright, well, whatever. Lover puzzles. Peak of physics games. You're coming with me.
Guess we're in Theta now. Deals. Find out what happened. I don't know how long it's been. That's the thing that worries me. We have all this data from 2100 or whatever, but apparently they killed themselves. On the ship, and it didn't quite work out. Who knows? Maybe it's like 25 minutes. Effectively. How would you pay? This is Crazy AI Land, right? If I've been following correctly. Definitely think I'm gonna want you. Airlock? Oh, sure. Door opener. Done, bat. No, I couldn't tell. Not working. Transition out of this water pretty well. Alright. Whoa. Some lag? Okay. Wound up facing the wrong way. Hello. Cameras. I have no idea what to expect.
Hello? Anyone there?
We want to know.
Well, Catherine, we found Theta.
Who are you talking to? Let's see. Alright, we could break through that. I don't hear any... I hear sounds, but not footsteps. Alright, so if we want to, we can get in there. Where else can we go? Us to Theta. Oh, it's you. I don't like the noises you're making. Oh, alright. I guess that makes it easy. I kinda miss the, Speaking a little bit about amnesia, I kind of miss the, it's hard to, you know, these games are all about immersion. I'm going to leave that for later, but I'm going to finish up what I was saying, and, I miss the, hub worlds of Amnesia, because this has all been really linear, and it's cool, but that hub world was, the, like, little hubs that spoke out were pretty neat idea to give me a familiar space and also kind of a exploratory non-linearity. There's been some of that here and there, but well, missed it a little bit. I liked it. Sure. Hello.
Oh. We're here. We're here. Okay, great. Time to hijack ourselves a submarine. There will be nothing stopping us when we have done that.
You guys sure have a lot of machines and vehicles down here. What makes this one so special?
Excellent question.
It's the only transport that can go into the abyss without cracking like a can of soup.
If this is one of a kind, then how did they get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
That's a good question. I suppose they did it the hard way and just walked.
Why? I
didn't realize that was an option. Kath, what's it like inside the Ark? Is it like a movie or virtual reality?
No, of course not. It's, you know, like real life, but slightly better. Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
You don't have to pretend. It's perfectly immersive.
And it can just sustain itself?
Yes. Attached to a probe, fueled by solar panels, it could survive for thousands of years.
That's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, it's...
heroic.
At least it feels worth doing.
Here we go. The Dunbat. Oh, damn it. I knew it was too good to be true.
What's wrong?
It's quarantined. Hold on.
You can't move.
We need a security cipher.
How bad is it?
It's we don't write these things down type of bad.
Maybe someone's still around who can tell us what it is.
Sure. Let's go with that. I'll just unlock the other doors for you so you can explore the station.
Cool. Works out good.
We need to find someone who knows the cipher. It's the only way to fire up the Dunbat.
Do we want to? That doesn't look like a place we want to be.
Find someone who knows the security cipher.
Oh, computer. Good. Chair. I like these chair physics, but you will be the end of me. I know it. Huh. Status seems good. That's good, right? Good status is good. Okay. Oh, it has a webcam. And, squeeze me, stress ball. Crash. What's this? Oh. It's a pencil sharpener with, like, refraction technology. That's some really cool refraction tech. As well as the water bottle. I guess they're putting it to good use. The shadow. I guess it doesn't. Oh, I know what's going on here. The label. It's because the label and the cap are the only things that have, like. Yeah, and then it's back facing over here, so it's not actually right. Yep. So it doesn't shadow because it's, they don't have real caustics, just refraction. That's fine. Nobody really has real caustics yet. Not in real time. Theta's fine. I wonder what took a hit to the armor. Life support on the wow. Air is medium clean. 13 Celsius, not bad. A little cool, I guess. Basically, I think that's atmospheric. Last diagnosis, 2104. Why is everything only up to, like, January? Black box beacon. The hell? What?
Looks like all your friends moved downstairs.
Why abandon the gate? In the habitat? That's so strange. I don't like this at all.
What's a black box beacon? Yeah, everyone went off and killed themselves, I guess. In the basement. Maybe. No. There's more to see. Staff. Ooh. Ooh. Well, it's a lot of staff. Let's see if we can recognize them, these names. This one's not deceased. That's good. Sean Evans, no. Deceased. Overseer seems to be doing okay. Deceased, missing. Oh, Catherine! Okay, she went missing. Jessica Davis, deceased. First responder. Key Conrad, or Guy Conrad. Suffered here, missing. Mechatronics engineer. So he's still alive, possibly. Wolchek also still alive. Guest. Where's the crazy guy? Creer? Maybe. Deceased. Someone at least. Lambda. Salon. Deceased. The captain of Lambda is deceased. Shankar, Salon. Where's the crazy guy? I don't remember his name exactly. At least I don't think I see it in the list of things. It was from Delta, right? So he should show up maybe under guests. I think it's Creer, maybe. I'm going to say it's Creer. And Brandon Land, Rankler. Alright, well, I managed to click through the thing. Map. Let's get the map open. I'm feeling we might need it. So, at least for us now, there's the room next to us. There's some locked rooms. Ta-da! Of course. Oh, that's nice. Let's do that. Light's good. Light's very good. Can't actually go in there. Alright. It's on the other side. It's creepy. Nope. It's the other one. This looks... they're all nope. This just seems slightly less nope.
Thanks, Strawmire. That's a real helpful report. Be quiet, the proxy listens. What happened to Theta? No explanations anywhere.
Kinda sounds like a warning.
Nope. 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 You can stay down there. Get to you later. Let's go to this one first. Don't like the tunnel, but whatever. Ah! Cool. Hooray. Ah! I don't think I should be touching these. Spore thing. Oh, I'm not touching
you. Why would they all leave this floor?
I don't get it either. It's like they all just cleared out.
So there's... what? Did you make a noise? There's the red stuff that we saw on the underground, too. Which seemed to be... crazy guys injecting everywhere. There's more of it. Alright. Don't like this.
What's so interesting downstairs? Just labs and offices. Maybe the shuttle station.
Should we go check?
Rather not. Got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah. It's probably a good feeling. Your gut is probably right on this one. I thought I heard breathing, but I'm guessing it's just the music. Oh, wait. Did I just speak? Oh. Gas.
Maybe they wanted to keep close to the shuttle station in case something went wrong.
You're really stuck on that one.
I'm just worried about my colleagues.
What is this? No, really, what? I don't want to say what I think it is, so I'm just going to leave it there. There's two of them at least. Whatever. Oh. Whatever. Oh. Yeah, heart beating. Do we have a heart? Stop with your breathing. Yeah. I like how the color shifts. Let's picture something somewhere. Workout room? Can we get in there? Do we want to get in there? This feels like something out of Dead Space. This was the elevator. Stairs, alright. What's in here? Alright, restrooms. Cool. Let's explore one of them. Shaving cream? It's the men's, I guess? toothbrush, toothpaste. Can I pick up the toothbrush? No. Can I interact with it? No. Lame. But yeah, I'm guessing this is the men's. They all shave collectively? I guess it makes sense. Oh! Alright. I'm creepy. I'm kinda creepy looking. It's weird. Is that just more of this? Yeah. I can't right tell. I guess we have... The red eyes are weird. Decided that. They're also full of the corruption, I guess. Check everything. Oh, they don't have the shut door? Oh. In Amnesia, you could hit the right click to, come on. To, like, push the door really hard. Can't do that anymore. Oh, I can't pick up the towel. What purpose is there in this video game? Can we take a shower finally? Oh, it's probably not working. They just decided, we're not doing that. We're not implementing the showers. That's stupid. Some kind of Japanese. Is that what happened in the future? The dominant language is Japanese? For science, at least. Oh, that's cool. It's like jointed. Single blade razor. Oh, can I get it to close? I know this is technically a waste of time. Holy crap, this is super unwieldy. That was fog. But I have weapons! That is a weapon! Nah. Why? Why? Whatever's in here doesn't know how to press buttons. So this is the women's. I still have shavers. Toothpaste cans. Yep, all the mirrors do the same thing. Corruption. I'm taking a look at the body now more than the face. Does the little light go away if I turn off the flashlight? Oh, it does! That's cool. So that's the flashlight right there. Alright. I really am just a diving suit with really scary red eyes. It's terrifying. Imagine if you saw this guy walking at you. Dark. On the ocean floor. Ah, it's terrifying. I am terrifying. It's probably never gonna find anything in here, but you know. Worth investigating. Showers. Symmetric to a T. Oh yeah, shavers in the shower. That's how I do it. It's convenient, comfortable. That's it. I hate everything. I really hate everything. Doing that the whole time. I'm not going downstairs yet. Yeah? Key? Why? Like space. What is that? I heard things. What the hell is this? What is this? Comet? Oh, it's the comet. Oh, they want to kill us all. It's... I don't know where that is. Some kind of future construction. Is it pictures of inside the Ark, maybe? That's him and his children, presumably. Or, yeah, no, could be someone else's children, I guess. Oh yeah, we have light buttons now. Oh, these work! Still have light over here. That's great. I like that. I don't know what this is. Buffer? Kind of, nope, they just have blue tape on them. Stop. The noises. Master tool. Moser? Mazer? Tool safety? I'm guessing that will be useful. Tekra. Books. Books. I forgot what E was. Engineer of some kind. Useless chair. Getting away like usual. Nobody needs books anymore. Yeah, the place is collapsing. Tools. Alright, well. Let's make this. It doesn't look like a map, it looks like a thing. I'm guessing it's a thing that I will be building its goal. This is my goal. Yeah. Just no. It's just such an ominous. Oh! Catherine.
Hey, that's my room.
You want me to bring something? A souvenir?
No, it's just memories.
Are they?
Your teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps falling over.
I seriously doubt you'll find anything useful in there.
Cool fan.
Thanks. Reminds me of Taipei, my hometown.
Oh, she's from Taipei. Is that Taiwan? Don't know my geography well enough. Now what does the yellow notebook stand, mind you, of?
You don't have to search my room. We'll get by.
She doesn't like that, but I'm searching anyway. Oh, tampons. Whatever. Right under the scissors. Hey. Marionette, huh? Does the computer still work?
Maybe we should move on.
I feel like you're hiding something. Wait, what's this? What is this? Little Cthulhu nightmare. It should give me a set of AI templates I haven't seen before. Unfolded one of them to make a new friend for Capsule Catherine and her gang of legacies. New way to simulate turbulence makes the weather system so much better. Implemented Reed didn't go well. New try with Reed. Reed didn't play nicely with the others. She is too real. So she's been doing some AI stuff. June 6th, 2103. Imogen Reed tested a machine today. It was clearly corrupted by WoW, but more importantly, it was assembled in a seemingly primitive way, like someone had specifically created it for WoW to steal. When activated, the machine mimicked the room and Reed along with it. At some point, she was scanned and then loaded as a simulation inside the digital space. The presentation shocked Reed and was quickly terminated. It scares me how much it reminds me of my AR capsule. Activate the machine, mimic the room, and read along with it. At some point, she was scanned and then loaded as a simulation inside a digital space. June 14th, 2103. After dissecting the vivarium machine that Reed activated, it's clear that WoW copied my capsule project to construct the scene to hold the Reed simulation. It's actually very similar in its construction, except for one point. Where my capsule houses flat people constructed from model neurographs, the vivarium's beam scan lives on. It isn't limited by its content. From the originating brain scan, Reed emerged. What? The Reed inside the vivarium was a perfect copy. June 21st, 2103. I have it. I can save humanity. I can build an artificial reality capsule that can hold every living member of Pathos 2. I can't figure out how it worked with the vivarium, but I can replicate WoW's scanning technique using the pilot seats. They are already prepared with the type of electromagnetic drums needed. 22nd, 2103. It was even easier than I thought. The pilot seats are already set to allow the diffraction and high energy needed to capture the scan. I suspect WoW has been using the seats to steal scans from us for a while. Oh, that explains I guess that explains the mockingbirds. The WoW must have stolen scans from people using the pilot seat and used it as a basis for intelligence in the machines. July 3rd, 2103. With a surprising positive reaction from the team, we now have officially started the ARC project. We are to scan all the people we can find and load them into the capsule. Then we will launch it into space using the space gun. It's nice to think something will live on like that. July 12th, 2103. Mark Sarang killed himself after his scan. He has been suggesting everyone should kill themselves that it would somehow allow them to actually get on the ARC. I'm not sure how that would work. It did trigger a lot of arguments among staff, and apparently it's my fault somehow. Stormhire was not happy with me. I hope it will calm down. Is this the thing? It's like it's stolen. So, yeah, they were doing the whole augmented reality thing. And then the AI made a better one.
You have a lot of toys.
I'm gonna go through your room. I'm sorry, I got nothing else to do. I need to learn the mystery. Flop, flop. What's all this? Bra? Will she comment? Will she comment? No? That was amusing. Socks. Pants. This is clothes. Something like that.
What's with the junk? Looks like something you'd fish out of the ocean.
Huh? Oh, you mean... Yeah, that's a part of Reed's vivarium. It's a long story. Forget it.
So that's her AR project. The other thing is the one that the AI built. And the AI... somehow... has people that keep going. I almost feel like I should take you with me. No. If you're gonna do that every time I drop you, I'm not taking you with me. It's terrifying. What's with the seals? Another cap. room has lots of post-its. Nothing in drawers in this game.
Did you know that the human body consists of up to 75 trillion individual cells? They typically don't stay with us till we die. Some live a few days, while others live a few years. We're not affected by their short lifespans, as they're replaced by new cells which help sustain our bodies. I don't think anyone would argue that we ever lose our persona due to this process. Yet we are clearly in a constant state of transformation. Then how do we remain the same? A continuous flow of thought and perception keeps an unbroken chain of continuity that we know as our self. Our conscious mind is not the pattern of our brain, but a continuous emergent entity based on that pattern. When Dr. Chun populates the Ark, she is capturing a moment of our existence and placing it inside the digital world. Soon you and your digital you will grow apart due to diverging experiences, but for a tiny window, you are the very same. With unbroken continuity, it will live on. A fulfilling life, no doubt, no less real than the one from which it was plucked. Now remember, you are not your body. You are the emergent entity. That entity just happens to occupy two places at once for a while.
Okay.
If you took away your body, you would simply be the only one you can be. The you inside the Ark.
What?
Let your body die and continue on in the digital paradise among the stars.
But wouldn't the brain scan introduce that, that would break the chain of continuity, right? Because that's why there's two of you. Oh god, everyone's crazy. Dear friends, when you read this, I will have entered the Ark. As I've explained, this is accomplished by ceasing to live as your scan is being completed. Do not frighten Catherine, I will do this in secret by folding saline salt into chewing gum and placing it into my mouth before seeing her. When I hear her announce her completion, I will bite down, quickly causing my own demise. When you discover the truth behind my death, know there's no tragedy to mourn, for I am victorious. I advise you all to do the same, and join me inside the Ark. Sincerely, Mark Sarong. Yeah. Wishful thinking, huh? What? What is that? What is that? Is that the sphere? Confidential company restructuration plans. Imminent Class 3 EXT events. Okay. There wasn't anything in the other ones, right? Unbreakable beaker. Classified. March 7th, 2102. Mark Sarong, Intelligence Analyst, Theta Peto Stu. Mr. Sarong, the company is very pleased to hear about your success in making the WoW a station-wide presence. We trust you appreciate what a unique opportunity this is and that you will do everything in your power to fully explore and understand this mystery. To do so, you need to ensure that Dr. Johann Ross is able to steer and study the WoW from Alpha without outside interference. In case of an emergency, you may direct Julia Dahl at Omicron to forcefully eliminate any opposition. But please make an effort to avoid extreme actions. Though it was an important, costly affair, and we hope to follow a steady development without setbacks. Supervisory board. Okay, so this is like a semi-secret project. The nature of identity. Questions about the self. Who are you? What does it mean to be human? Does your body and your surrounds confine or define you? All very difficult ideas to approach without having your questions be invalidated by the practical or mystified but spiritually minded. In this book, Pavlina Martinu, professor of philosophy at Charles University in Prague, guides you through the history of great thinkers and what they have to say about identity. Okay, so this is like a history on the philosophy of the metaphysics of identity. Haimatsu Board 55 approval. Question mark. Some event. Rrrr. 2118. Okay. I like these little hints, because they don't actually contain information. Just like, something happened. And it was a secret. That's all I really know. Yeah, like that. Like, arrow, arrow, arrow. What the hell? Cham Lab. So is this the AI making its little organs everywhere? Oh, is he trying to model the growth of those things? Can't read what that says. Bottom signature, that is. What? UHV? Oh yeah, I guess it took over one of those things at some point. And some integrals. Omicron, Theta, Delta. Omicron, Phi, Tau. Is there like, yeah, Omega over there? Question marks. That's a good one. I'm guessing the game ends at Omega. Just a thought. Right, got two more. Get out of my way. Robin Bass. She's the one that's out front, right? What's this? For Auntie. Oh, that's sweet. Hairbrush. Glasses case? Glasses case. Okay. This looks like one of those sort of things you see at, like, Sunday schools. We're all dying. Anyway, I'm all in. I put my faith in Garong and the continuity. Maybe 30 minutes later today. Alright. She likes flowers. What's she... Shoot. This is a weird... What's going on in this... Why? What? Alright. Render one. Oh, okay. So she took the render and then kid like filled in the rest. I wonder if those are inside the arc. Little renders. They're like, what would it look like? Cat. Oh, wait a minute. Is that what happened here? She put something in the coffee and then that's it. What's this about? Alright, exercise things. Tampons. Post-its. Oh god, what? Why? Don't do that. Make weird noises. Stupid music! So she... Oh, I see. She, slit her throat. Presumably. Oh, there she is. With a... husband? Boyfriend? Yeah, that's quite brutal. Gonna... Another render. Okay, have that as a wall. Stop the noises, please. Oh, that's cool. I wonder if that was her. Clothes. I noticed the lack of underwear. This one was neater than Catherine. There's more. And finally, Mark. Oh. Does not have a light option. Hi. I know what you are. Well, kind of know what you are. I will not be fooled, let's put it that way. Keyboard? Top one. Alright. I'm not gonna touch you. More separate power cables. So gross. So afraid. Am I gonna need to lock myself in here? Oh boy. Don't like that room. I also realized I have no idea what direction it actually went in. Stupid ball. I am most afraid of the stairwell. I hope I regret this. Pilot seat.
This is where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
My scan was the first. Had to test the scanner before I could start making promises.
Are you alive?
Strasky, come in. I need help in the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Conrad killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Maser tool? What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please! I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the ARC project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Yeah, when your plan to save mankind results in people killing themselves. I guess it makes you double second guess a few things. I don't want to do anything. This stuff. Oh, it just sounds like a bad time.
Ah, I see.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
Konami Comparation. Type compressed Nakajima Neurograph. Continuous time 21 milliseconds. Captured March 12th, 2014. Author Nakajima Shin. Name Nanami. Sex female. Birth date. Okay, so this is some brain scan. I'm not going to erase it. What? Berg. 6 milliseconds. By David Munchie. Paul Berg. Male. Died at 2069. How long is that? 80? 85 years old? Canadian. Munchie. Space files.
David Munchie. How did this...
He died in 78.
What is this?
Almost 100 years?
Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. A legacy scan.
What? So... Whoa! I died a month later. They couldn't help me. Captured May 2nd. Died June 1st. I didn't make it.
Okay, that's it.
Wow, that was fun.
That's a relief. Still figuring this out, so.
This is freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are going to run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
I don't remember the reason.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed.
And then, a little over a week later.
The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ.
That's not a bad analogy.
You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now, the brain damage, you guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
Hmm. Well, I guess that explains how the brain scan gets there. Yeah, the model didn't work, so the treatment plan didn't work. I guess that's unfortunate. But yeah, that idea that it's you know, kind of like a donated organ.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed, I was here all along. Waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into his suit and hit the power button.
Yeah. It's like... Well, that fits nicely with the whole, continuity thing. Where, you know, if your organs are a part of your body and a part of you, then, donating a brain scan to be used to, like, initialize this kind of thing. It's kind of like... donating and do I care? I like how despite the fact that like all this random stuff's in Japanese, this for some reason is still in English.
Welcome to my place. When I started the ARC project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
Huh? I didn't have time to read what that was. Like. Oh. Looks like it's still working. Okay.
Need to fix that mainframe connection.
Right.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better.
Hello?
Broken.
Yeah, they're all broken, aren't they? I happen to find a useful one. Oh no, there's one.
An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it.
Let's see if there's anything else in here. Do this one, but I'm willing to bet that's the only one. Alright. What? Oh. Oh. Reset router, eh? This reminds me of a number a little bit. Yeah. Oh, what's this? Implement differently, arc pilots, blah blah blah. No resources for start like this. Let's say arc prototype body, arc prototype control. How big is this thing? Is this also? Yeah, okay. I get it. I need to go fix up the mainframe. Just somewhere. Yeah, sounds happy, doesn't it? Now I have to go face non-happy things. So, alright. Unless this is the mainframe, and I just need to, like, unplug something. Does this explain how I got here? Like, this guy, the AI, has been, like, playing with this crap, and decided to make me live. I'm surprised at the audio recordings. Those are century-old audio recordings, basically. 80, 90 years old? That's impressive. Oh yeah, this is the blood from the guy who just killed himself right there. Come with me. Not every machine has a... Alright. There's gonna be a puzzle eventually. Alright. Well. Great. We've explored everything.
The legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence path warp already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
Really? What did that entail? Well, invent the method. Sounds like you stole it from the AI.
The laboratory terminals have lost contact with the mainframe. We need to reset the router downstairs.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
The terminals in my laboratory have lost connection to the mainframe. Head downstairs and reset the router.
Wait, am I resetting a router? So many things wrong with that. It's a horror game. You have to reset the router. That is terrifying. I know every time I have to do it, I have to go downstairs. Alright. Well. You know what? We've kind of been down here. And we know that there's something bad. So for now, we're just keeping this video short. It's probably already almost an hour and I am beat. I will pick it up from here. Oh, it's been a bit of a not a very exciting episode. I just kind of wandered around and read stuff, but hopefully if you're into the story, you'll enjoy that as well. Oh, yeah, we're coming, big guy. You wait. We're on our way. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time. And as well, he'll be there too. He's excited. See ya.